Good evening. We are with Project Zomboid again tonight, and as our goal to hopefully find some seeds and start doing some actual farming. So far, we have not had much luck finding any actual houses with seeds in them, but we're still looking. We ended in that last house at the last playthrough, so we'll move on to this next house over here. Let's see, looks like there might be somebody in there. Nope, he's dead. Close that door behind us and close these curtains. And close these curtains. And we'll see what's going on over in this closet over here in the bathroom. More bandages, a first aid kit. All of the bandages we'll grab. And we've got some, looks like we found a house with some military gear in it. Let's see if any of this is actually useful. Nope, don't need guns aren't going to do us any good, so that's no good. Gas mask, poncho, rounds, those aren't any good. Oh, didn't see you when I came in. And down you go. Let's see if anything's... Oh, nope, didn't want to hit that button. Drop those. And drop those. Oh, we've got all the books I've needed right on in here. We've got our skills box up here, so we can see if we can actually find anything here worth reading. What we don't have is Farming Book 1. But in case we do find it, I'm going to grab the farming book too. We can read that later. Let's see, what else we got in here? Mostly empty cooking supplies. Some canned stuff. No fridge. Not a very big house, so we'll just keep on heading on. Let's see. Which direction do we want to go? We'll head up this way next. Over the fence. Remember to crouch. And we'll sneak up behind this zombie over here. And actually hit my right button. There we go. There we go, and that one's dead. Let's see if there's... I got an increase in sneaking. That's pretty cool. Let's see. We'll mess with those cars later. None of them looks like they're in that great a shape to begin with. Found another way in. Crouch around the corner. And we'll kill this zombie that's lurking right there. Let's stomp on it. And it's dead. We'll grab those sleeping tablets. Nothing in the bathtub. Let's see what's in the fridge. I think some drink some milk. But let's look at our health. We got some manages we can take care of first. Cover that one up again. Now there's the one on the right hand. We gotta do the same thing with that one. That one's all clean now and all done. And that one's all done. So we just have the one bandage that we can now, fill the water bottle while we're here. And it doesn't have an option, so we don't, I guess, have any bandages to avoid. So I'm just gonna sit on the floor. So why don't we do that? We'll drink all the milk. And give it a second. And while we're doing that, we will look at, see if we can't spread out some of this weight, huh? Spread the weight out a little bit better. All right. Out the front door. It's gotten dark. Keep an eye out for zombies as we're going. We'll go up and over the fence. And this looks like a little, either a really little house or a garage. A really little house. I'll climb into a really little house. See if we have anything about farming on our list here. We do not. We do have a radio. But not the kind we're looking for. I would like to find one that would tell me what the weather's gonna be like. But I haven't stumbled upon one of those in this playthrough. And see some soy sauce. That's not so great. Let me see if I can find anything to dry off with. Nope. All right. I guess I'm just gonna have to still keep wandering around all damp from, I don't know, the rain. I'm not actually sure why it's indicating to me that I'm wet, but it seems to indicate. Oh, he came. Sneaky, sneaky. This fence, and we're gonna go back here. I'm not kind of into an empty space around here, so I gotta next look for our next place. There's a zombie hiding there. Guess we came up against some water. And there's another zombie. This one, he's got a hat on. down? He's down. And we'll keep going past some picnic tables. I think we hit up against some water boundary here. Else we got. Keep moving. Looks like there's something that goes into the water. Let's see what that is. Some sort of dock. Or anything at the end of this dock. It's a little dark, hard for me to see. Can't get in, whatever it is. Screwdriver, so I can't disassemble the door to find out what's inside. Well, here's a hipster zombie. And he's gone. Let's head back down this way, see if we can't find some more houses. Someone's been not cleaning up the trash around here. You think during the zombie apocalypse that would be the first thing they want to do on their list. Oh, I just got an increase in my blunt objects skill. Long blunt object skill. Ooh, is that a garage? Is that a garage I can maybe get into? This one actually has a window I can break. Oh, I don't even have to break a window. I was able to get in through one of the windows opened. Let's see if I can finally find some seeds. I found a gas can. I think I will take that. And I'll put back the muffler. I don't think I'm going to have enough skills to work on cars this go around. But we'll definitely take. Oh, but I will take the maps. No, I still didn't want the muffler. Why did you take the muffler? I wanted the maps. Ugh, have the all thumbs trait, so unfortunately it takes me forever to actually take things and put them in and out of my pack, so this is why it's taking for so long. I'll have to wait for them to finally... Let's try this again. Okay, all right. Now we have and we have a pen and pencil, we can write down symbols. I've never done that before. That's pretty cool. Let me see. Screwdriver. I'll keep that on me. Box of nails. I will definitely grab that. And maybe the box of screws as well. and I'm still not seeing any sort of seeds or anything that I can start farming with. So I guess I'll have to keep going. I have a snow shovel in case it starts to snow. And we'll just go out this front door. Oh, thought he could sneak up on me, didn't he? But I saw him. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. We have another house to get into. And we have a... We'll take one of these pens and we can mark up on our map. We have some maple syrup, some tomatoes, dish towel. I can dry myself off finally. And now we're hungry. Well, let's eat some pickles. I don't think we want to drink the maple syrup, but we can drink the water. Since I still have access to water, I can refill the water bottle while I'm still here. So I'll drink it while I'm standing here. And I will fill the water bottle. See what's going on upstairs. All right. Nothing exciting in there. Some painting on the wall. Some lady. I don't know who the lady's supposed to be. More bandages. I think I'll take the bandage. And I'll take the vitamins. And let's see what's in this bedroom. I'd have some more vitamins if I want one, but I'll just keep with the one bottle. And a saw and a light bulb. All right. Oh, there's somebody thinking they're being clever and hiding right outside that window. And they're gone now. We're gonna keep creeping around. See who we got. Oof. Got another scratch, so I'm gonna put on a bandage. I'll come on to this house that's right down here. Avoid the tree line. Go across the street. It's almost 6 o'clock, so I can almost watch if there's a TV in the next house. I can pause and watch the TV. And get some, I believe it's cooking that's next. But, we'll see if I can find a house with a TV in time. Well, this one doesn't have a TV. if you can hear that, that's my dog dreaming. He's down there chasing bunnies. Eat some grapes. We'll eat all these grapes. And we'll eat all the bologna. And we'll drink some milk. Let's try the next house over. Oh, gotta kill this zombie that's hiding just outside the door. Nope, didn't kill him. Now he's dead. She, I guess. It looks like a pretty good and intact little car there, and looks like a boarded up house, so somebody's been it's supposed to be a boarded up house, but it looks like some zombies got in anyways. Didn't work out so well for them, so we'll just let that zombie stay in there all boarded up by itself. Now we've got that one over here. Looks like it's pretty well burned out, so that one's not gonna be much good to us. How about this one over here? A little bit more busier zombie wise. There's another one. This one looks like it had a TV, but unfortunately, actually, I'm not sure if it does or not. It's a pretty small house. Oh, there's a zombie right there. He can stay where he is. Creep up behind this zombie that's over here before he sees us. Alright, it's dead. Nice little truck in that front yard. Maybe we can find some keys while we're in here. Volume 1. We will actually take a moment here and speed this up so I can do some reading. Where's the Farming 101? Why wasn't I reading that? Or Volume 1, read. There we go. I'm not sure why it's not letting me read. Alright, well, not doing anything, doing me any good right now, so I'm just gonna drop it. Jacket. No. Let's see what we got wrong in the way of food in here. Eggs. Another TV. Too late. cooking. You could read about cooking while we're standing here, since we've got the first one for reading. We'll just speed that up a little bit. And watch as the ticker goes by. I'm starting to get drowsy, so I might stay behind and close the shades and get some sleep while I'm standing at this here. And then I'm going to move some stuff around so that I'm not overburdened. Eat some stuff, but let me finish reading this book on cooking first. It should be working our way through it. We're almost done. Another 10 seconds or so. There we go. Now we can be back to... Now we can drop that. And drop the dish towel. Let's see. We're just gonna take a sleep while we're here. Hopefully nothing will run in on us. Watch as the clock goes around. And looks like we're all good. Check out this other room. Nothing exciting in there. So let's see. Didn't find any keys. Oh, but there is another zombie lurking around. A couple of zombies have shown up. Now I'm just gonna come over here. Oh. There. We've got a got three coming my way. Okay, all right, number four, your turn. Knocked your hat off. Alright. Looks like I got rid of that crowd for a little bit. My guy's kinda freaked out there for a moment though. He seems to have recovered. And we'll crawl in through this window. We'll close it again. Let's open that again. Now we'll crawl through the window. And now we'll close those curtains. Close these curtains. Another gun, but we don't need those. But we do have a zombie. He can't even hear me. He's got his earphones on. He's gone. Here, I think I'll eat that eggplant. Because why not? Just eat eggplants by themselves. That sounds delicious. I will take these chips and the cereal and this beef jerky and move some stuff around since I'm overburdened. Farming can go over there. Everything over in this other bag. Make it a little bit less overburdensome. Let's see what's in here. Nothing. I've already got first aid, so I don't need the first aid thing. All right. Still looking. After all this time, we still haven't found any seeds. I've been told that they're out there somewhere. Oh, look. He thought he's gonna sneak up on me. He didn't. It is kind of dark out here, though. we're well away from where my last safe house was. I'll probably just have to make another one at this point. Ooh, anyone want to eat some margarine? That sounds yummy. Sell shell suit jacket. Nope. Toolbox. I've got a guitar if I really want to make a lot of, like a whole band there actually, if I want to make a whole lot of noise. No, I do want to push this guy over though. Alright. Let's sneak up behind this person. They heard me. Oh, door wide open. Looks like there's nobody in here, though. Exciting. What's in the shelves? Nothing new. Okay. We're gonna pass through here. Alright, we already know there's at least one zombie in that house, so I think we'll skip that house. So while there's one in the house, there's usually more than one. My guy's a little freaked out right now. He's not so happy about moving around in the dark. Can't say I'm gonna blame him. Can't see a whole lot. We are definitely nowhere near my last safe house. I have to make another one soon. We'll keep plugging through. Oh, fine. Take care of this guy before he notices me. Nope, that door won't open. Let's see if anyone's around this corner. Nope. There is an open window. I will have to be aware just in case someone is inside. There's something on the floor, on the table. Oh, there's a TV dinner. That one's got a lot of. Let's see. What do we want to eat? Let's eat some processed cheese. And some pineapple. Wait a minute while we're eating those. And hopefully that'll stop from being hungry for a minute. Let's take care of this guy that's moving around out here. Saw something come around this corner. Nope. Alright, let's close that door behind us. Let's see, anything in. Let's close that curtain. What's on the bookshelf? Nothing we don't already have. Or that we can use. Alright, so not much going on in this house. Let's go to the one next to it. Where are these houses with the garages? That's what I want to know. Apparently I'm not in the right area. I am in the right area for the pink flamingos, however. We've got some fun zombie wandering around among these pink flamingos. There you go, stopped him. Nope, that window didn't open. Let's try the next window. Oh, somebody. He had a little beret on. And this one's just kind of wandering over. Stomp her down. Now we've got a yard full of dead zombies. No, that's not good. We're gonna go somewhere else. We'll just keep walking. They can all head towards the alarm. We're just gonna keep going this direction. Away from the alarm. I think we're better here. I've got some zombie with some long hair coming. Oh. Oh, I am in trouble now. Guess I ought to keep going. See, I've got some bandage things I need to bandage as soon as I get away from here. Right now I've got a bunch of zombies on my butt. Oh, they're everywhere. Let's go this way. Over the fence. Oh, and they're more over the fence. Oh no. This might be the end. I think I found every zombie on the screen. We'll put on some bandages while we're walking. Maybe we can still salvage some of this. Come on. There we go. Rip off all these clothing. Oh, no. Don't tie them. They're still following me. And I don't have any more bandages. We're just gonna keep running. zombies behind me. I can't really see him. I know he's there. Let's see, maybe I can get into this house. Nope, there's a bunch of zombies. All the zombies. Got one trailing me. And there's some more. I think I ran out of luck on this playthrough. Nope, nowhere I go, there's always another zombie. Let me see if I can at least take out some of these zombies. No. At least I'm gonna go down fighting. And that's the end of that. I survived for 4 days, killed 73 zombies. Let's try this again. And we'll go with my previous loadout with the park ranger. He'll be hard of hearing on all thumbs and a slow driver, but a fast raider and has some first aid. And we'll have some skills in AX, carpentry, first aid, fitness, foraging, strength, and trapping. And we'll go with my preset. And we'll load and see where we start. So, good, we have a house with a TV. So that's a good setup. We have some books. We can start seeing if there's anything worth reading while we're here. Carpentry, we already know. Metalwork. We'll go ahead and, since we have, it's getting started here, we'll take a few minutes to read, so we'll turn that up, make that faster, so you don't have to sit here and watch the whole time. And then we'll listen to cooking while we're doing that. As you can see, my cooking skill went up. And we're just gonna blaze through this book. Keep going. Going, we're almost there. Probably be getting hungry soon. There it is. Oh, and apparently we're having trouble keeping calm. I'm not sure what we're panicking over. We will finish reading that book. Real quick. Ah, there's somebody outside the door. That's why. Oh, and here they probably, one thing I forgot to do in the beginning, put them on a baseball bat. Makes fighting the zombies a lot easier if you actually have your baseball bat on you. So we'll go ahead and do that now while the guy is, I'm standing on him so he can't get back up. And he's trying to recover. That's one of the tricks you can use to keep him from getting up and killing you while you've got more than one to fight, or for whatever reason you can't fight. There we go, we'll stop on him. Oh, and we have a house key. So we'll definitely create to take the key. And we will rip all this clothing up so that I can have some bandages. I'll have a bandage at the minute to be able to stop the scratching. We'll use a rip sheets for the scratch. And then we'll come over here and we will clean all the rags we have, so we'll have them ready for later. Fill the water bottle since we're standing here. See what kind of food we got. We can eat the zucchini and the lemon. That sounds delightful to eat by itself. And so we'll actually check these other rooms. See, these are better, neither of these are better. A bra, an animal print bra. I'm gonna wear that just because I want to say I'm wearing an animal print bra. And then this sweater is actually better protection than what I'm wearing so far, so I'm gonna put that on. And let's see, we've got some rope, a leash, hammer we've got, screwdriver. We will take the screwdriver. And the sleeping tablets. Antidepressants are good to have, as are painkillers. Alright, so let's move on. We're gonna crouch, make sure that we're getting up our sneaking and our lightfoot skills. We go into the next house. Let's see which of these windows is gonna open for me. Alright, we'll climb onto this one. There's a big old box. I don't know whoever has big old boxes like that in their. I guess they were getting ready to move because that's all that's. A whole bunch of comic books, if somebody wanted a comic book. Electronics magazine. You can make remote control vehicle controllers. Smoke bombs. That's kind of an interesting one to read. We'll read that real quick. And then after that, we're gonna read about some making some dough. So we'll take just a moment here to let her do her reading. And then once we're done with that, we're going to remove this bandage and change out the bandage for a clean one. We'll come over here, see if there's actually anything left in the house. Not really, but I can clean the rag while I'm standing here. Now I'll have clean rag for the next time I need it. Oh, I see someone's trying to hide there beside the building. Let's get them before they can stand up. Has she got anything on her? Nothing new. We'll come over and there's somebody sneaking over the fence down here. On her. Nope. See. We're gonna go in. We're gonna be careful. We're gonna go in. But I am gonna make sure to keep an eye out for zombies because the window was cracked. Definitely nothing in there. Some lettuce. Oh, I'm bleeding. I must have cut myself while I was coming in through the window. My first aid went up. That's cool. Can op Did I just see a can opener? Where'd you come back? Can opener. We'll take that. Let's see if there's any ice cream in the freezer. No, no ice cream in the freezer. There is a bright, shiny new truck in the front yard, though. Looks like everything's looking great on it, too. Oh. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaking up on me while I'm trying to look at the truck. And there was a guy over here. Might be a little hard though with the to get out. Let's see. Can I go out the other way if I wanted to go out the other way? Yeah, I guess I could do that. I don't know how to hotwire a car though, and I don't think I have keys. I should take Thief at some point, and we'll make that one of our goals someday is to get the Thief and actually know how to hotwire a car. We're still on the same goal of hopefully trying to eventually just get a farm going. Looks like we found a doctor's office. Let me kill this guy first. And he's dead. There's all sorts of lights flashing inside. Let's see what we can find in the medical office. Bathroom, nothing interesting. Oh, can I weigh myself? Let's see. Oh, I've got everything I need here. Let's see. What do I want? And let's see, I'll take one of these. Already got some painkillers. Let's see, I've got sleepy tablets, painkillers, beta blockers, antidepressants. All right, well, I'll just know they're here in case I need them later. Let's see, first aid for 1, 3, and 4. But let's see, let's change bandages, but not. Maybe I can read 3. We'll try that. Let me change bandages first. Have some clean bandages on. And then while we're standing here, we'll see if they'll let me read volume 3. Nope, too difficult. Well, we'll hold on to it for a moment. See more disinfectant stuff. This is really cool to have. It'll be good to know that all this stuff is here. Let's see if there's anything in the office that's worth it. Nope. We'll just have to remember this is here. I wish I still had that map. See what's on the other side of it. I got an increase in the light-footed. Oh, I found the doctor. She's hanging around outside. Oh, I'll put that on. Better scratch defense. And pants are better too, so we'll put some pants on. Alright, so that would be the medical office. We'll go climbing over this fence. And right onto a zombie. Die, zombie. Oh, managed to get out without any injuries on that one. Tried to open the window, the window didn't open, but the door opened right up. Oh, did I just see something about, oh, but it's rotten. I was gonna say, I was got all excited, I saw there was a cooked pork chop. And there's a beer can. Let's see, nothing there. Oh, but there's a zombie hiding in there. And stomp him with a spray of blood. And maybe this one will have. And I forgot I don't have a watch on anymore. Let's see if I can find a watch. Oh, there's one. On the left wrist. Good, now I know. Oh, and I know what the date is and the temperature. So that's a good watch. Alright, we have a screwdriver. We'll do some a little bit more reading and learn some cooking. Oh, I already know that. Let's eat the eggplant. Still sneaking now. It's daylight. Let's see if we can get the zombie to come to us. Came over the fence, it fell. And now we'll stop it. We'll come to these little houses up here. Alright, two of them coming. I'll come to the one that's up to the north first. And then I'll get rid of him. See if there's anything here worth. See, what am I wearing? Pants. Crash defense 10 of 10. Where's these jeans? I think these jeans are actually better. So we're going to switch from the jeans and we'll tear up those suit pants. Suit pants, we'll have another bandage. And here we have a tiny little house. And some cheese. I'm gonna eat the cheese. And I'm gonna fill a water bottle. And I'm gonna clean all my rags. And we'll see what's in this other door right here. Not much. We apparently have come to the tiny house part of town. We'll take down this zombie. Stomp. And here comes another one. I got some sort of level up in maintenance, whatever that means. Oh, here's another one coming around the corner. I'll make him come to me. Get him while he's down. Stop him. Who knew? We found... Found some more, And I got an upgrade in my blunt force. Well, someone tried to board up this home, but apparently it didn't work because the zombie's on the inside. I got another one here trying to come over the fence. Over this next house that's not boarded up in the small Tartar town. No, we're leaving. And we're just gonna keep walking away. All the zombies can go over there. Some of this. Keep got it. Nope. Keep walking. Pretend that there's... Oh, I'm gonna die. And I died. That time only made it 14 hours, but I did kill 20 zombies. This time, let's do something a little different. Let's do... Where is that? Engineer, electrician, burger flipper, metal worker, mechanic, nurse, repairman, chef, burglar. So we'll know how to hotwire a car. And we'll do also Sunday driver again. So even though we may have a car, we're not going to be going that fast. And we're going to be all thumbs again for a trait. I like fast reader. And we are also hard of hearing. I still like sticking with that one. So I can have two more let's say wakeful. I don't need as much sleep. All right, let's get started. Back to my good old Ava Berman. All right. We are in the boringest of houses. I've got some bandages, which I'll take with me, bottle disinfectant, and some vitamins. And I've heard tweezers are useful. I've never found use for them yet, but I've heard that that's a good idea to have them. I think I literally have no food. No, it's all canned stuff. And some peanut butter. So I will grab the peanut butter as well. And now we're gonna see. I guess we are in the trailer park part of town. To our next trailer park over. Let's see if we can open this window down here. Don't open either. Let's try this one around this. There we go. Before I do that, let's go. Oh, there's a couple of zombies out here. Let's take care of those. Remember to put on my baseball bat now. Now that I've killed two of them already. I don't have any first aid skills taken on this one. So that might make a difference in things. See. I'm gonna wear these shorts. We're gonna rip all this clothing up. Let's see if one of these guys has a watch. As soon as he's done, open all those up. Got bourbon. That sounds like a good that sounds like a good thing to have in the middle of a zombie apocalypse. Increase my sneaking there. Oh good, I do have a watch. So I'll go ahead and put that on. Alright, we'll go back to that room, window I was going through. My light-footed skill just went up. And I need to stop. I need to actually go through the window and not just close it. Let's see. Nothing there useful. Some canned stuff. See what's going on up here. This one looks like it might have a TV in it. Maybe just some flickering lights. Oh, it does have a TV in it. And a zombie in the bathroom. A dead mouse. That's lovely. Some random remote stuff in the boxes. Have to keep moving. I'm looking for somewhere with better options. I don't think we'll go into the one with all the zombies in it. But we'll keep moving. This guy is trying to sneak up on me. I think I will definitely wear these military boots. Let's go up to the next house. Let me see if I can come under here. Nope. Nope. Windows on the side. All right, we have one open. There we go. More dead mice. Nice. Here, let's read this engineer book. Looking for an actual kitchen somewhere, people. My sneaking just improved. I'm gonna starve if I don't start finding some actual food around here soon. A whole dirty yard. I think I'm probably gonna find more mice in this place too. Looking at it. Nope, no mice. Just stuff all over the floor. Oh. Alright, we need that cheese. We'll eat the strawberries. We'll clean all the rags. Fill the water bottle. continue to make our way across town. This is not the most exciting part of town. There's not a whole lot going on around here. Ooh, found some chips and some cereal though. I'll take those. And a can opener. Let's see, TV's going on. Playing to the. So apparently the zombie's watching TV. In these drawers. Nope. All right. Not good at reading that map. Looks like there are two people dead on that floor, so we won't go in that one. Ooh, I've got a car. Let's go somewhere else. As easy to drive as you'd think. Let's see. Let's see if we can get away. Keep going. Let's try here. And of course I've got some zombie friends. The only problem with the car is that you're loud. Made it 6 hours that time, killed 13 zombies. Not so sure the car was much helpful to me, but I'll do that one again, just give it out a try. Where's my burglar? We're Sunday driver. All thumbs. And let's have a weak stomach. We're gonna have be a fast reader. We're gonna have some first aid. And hard of hearing. All right. All right, we're in another crappy house. This one's pretty much just a hole in the wall. Let's see whether we no TV. Grabs the apples. Take those with us. Oh, we do have Farming Volume 1, so we will spend a minute reading some of the farming. And see what else they've got on there. Good cooking one. We got a couple of books that we can sit and take a few minutes, extra minutes here to read before we get going too far. Oh, but there is somebody hanging out front. So we have to take care of that first. Baseball bat. Close that door. And I've got somebody else I gotta take care of first. I'm not going to get most peace in this one. Sometimes I'll leave you alone for a little while, but you're just all over the place already. So we're just going to keep moving. Not going to do a whole lot of reading this time around. We'll head up to this next house here. Catch a break. Get him off, he's coming over the fence. Nope, this one's not gonna last very long either. Might as well just kill what I can. That one. Let's try that again. Driver, all thumbs. Let's have a weak stomach, hard of hearing. We're gonna be a fast reader, first aid. And this Ava's gonna be running around all over the place. Another small house. Some cherries, mustard, orange soda, zucchini. Take those. Saw, would like that. That would be useful. Oh, and another bag. So we have some more space to start out with. This one, we're kind of in the middle of nowhere, so. I'm gonna take the car anyway. I'm used to getting these road controls. Now we're a little closer to town now. Crouch. I somehow lost my, this one's not last very long because I lost my weapon. I don't think these people want to be my friends. I think I'm going to call it there.